How to install and create account on Viber for iPhone. Viber is the free, simple, fast, and most secure messaging and calling app. The messenger of choice for over 1 billion users worldwide. Text now for free and make high-quality, crystal-clear phone calls. Make free international calls, send text messages, open a group chat, and so much more. First of all, go to the App Store. Tap on the search button. On the search, write Viber. After you've found the app, tap on Get. You will need to allow the installation if it is the first time you install this app on your account. This may differ on every device, so the best advice is to follow the on-screen instructions. You have now installed the Viber app on your iPhone device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. Allow Viber to send you notifications. This is important if you do not want to lose messages. Tap OK to allow Viber to access the microphone. Tap on Continue. Select the country and write the number of your phone. Please use the correct phone number as you will receive a message with a code. Tap on the Continue button. Tap Yes. Wait until you receive the code or a call. I have received the message. Please wait and the system will automatically detect the call or message and we'll get to the next part. Tap OK to allow Viber to access your contacts. Write your name. Select your birthday. You can change the picture by tapping the image from the top. Select the image you want. Here you can crop the image and select what part you wish. Tap Done. You can tap the Done button from the top. You can here select what you want. You have now installed and activated Viber on your iPhone. After we have installed and created an account on Viber for iPhone, we can look a bit at the options we have. On the bottom, we have the Chats button, Calls button, and More button. On the Calls button, we can call the contacts. If you have this option to invite, then it means that person does not have an account on Viber. You can still call the person, but you will pay for the call. If the person has a video and an audio call button, that means they have an account on Viber and you can free call them. Let's tap now on the More button. In this zone, we have multiple options. If you tap on the Edit button from the top, you will be able to edit your name and picture. If you tap on Settings, you will see lots of options. You can take a look a bit to get used to them. This is how you install Viber on iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.